Oh, my freaking lord.
That did not seriously come out of your ass.
Oh, yes, it did. Go ahead and check it for splits. It's one solid piece.
Jesus.
That, a little bigger than your brother's there, Gerald?
It's otherworldly.
Randy, have you called the people from Guinness Book of World Records? I mean, this might seriously be the biggest crap in history.
That's why I gotta make sure to keep it safe.
Randy Marsh!
Oh, crap!
What the hell do you think you're doing keeping that thing in our house?
The guys agree, Sharon. It could be a record holder.
Why are men so obsessed with how big their crap is?